Ellie, what did you think of that?
Oh, I thought that was so beautiful. You looked like a little star on the stool as well. You really looked so comfortable. You know, your hand was moving. You were really getting into the song. I loved how you changed it up in certain places and kind of made the melody your own. And like, we all know that you can belt, but it was really nice to see you sing a song. It was so subtle and just showed off that beautiful tone that you've got. For me personally, it was like your most controlled vocal and your best vocal to date. You should be super proud of that. That was brilliant. Well done.
Stez.
So much more comfortable. That was such like a soothing voice to what you normally do. And it was just amazing just to sit back, listen. And I can't even say anything to that. That was just amazing. Well done.
Emily.
Yeah, it was really nice to see you do something stripped back and subtle, because it's showing your versatility that you can belt and you can strip stuff back. There was no nerves tonight. You sat on that stool and you was totally focused, and that's what you should be doing. The song was so original, the way you played with the melody, the way you added the riffs and everything. And I think you're starting to mould yourself into the right song that you're picking, because the songs that you're picking are showing your unique sound, and that's, you're on the right road, Lil. Well done.
Lily, honestly, I was sitting through that and I was like, actually, oh my God, what's happening to her? I can't be more proud of her. I really can't, because the little things that was discussed in the week about, like, obviously maybe using something to take away that, maybe like being nervous and stuff, that worked wonders tonight. You've done amazing with the way you performed it and stuff, and the way you looked. You looked comfortable, you looked confident with it. Again, like Kelly picked up, your vocal, it was by far the most controlled vocal you've done so far this season. The little tweaks in your voice, you looked like a little pop star. That's what that was. I can't, honestly, you've done absolutely fantastic tonight. It's by far my favourite of yours today. Well done. Well done, girl.